Cars have become an essential part of our on-the-go lifestyles. Whether you're speeding through your day or driving down the road, it's important to slow down and stop every once in a while. That's where brakes come in. They're one of the most vital features on your car. When you go in for a brake inspection, a technician examines a number of things. For example, the master cylinder, wheel cylinder, brake lining, rotor, and drum. They also inspect the remaining thickness of your brake pads and check for any leaks. Besides the brake warning light coming on, there are other signs to watch for. When you hit the brakes, if you either hear an obnoxious grinding or squealing sound or feel a vibration, it's a clear indicator that your brakes are going bad. Pay attention as well to if they drag or grab, or if you have to push the pedal really hard or all the way to the floor. An important item that you can check is the brake fluid. If the color appears dark or murky, it's time to replace it. Ask your service professional what your vehicle manufacturer recommends for brake fluid replacement and follow their advice. Brake work is one of the most common repairs done by technicians. It's inevitable that your brake pads will wear and tear. Replacing them is done at a reasonable cost. If your problem turns out to be in the disc, drum, or rotor, expect a higher bill. Brake lines, unless cut, almost never need replacing. It's important to have your brakes checked annually and that you bring your car in at the first sign of a brake system problem.
Bob Howard Toyota. Schedule your service appointment online or give us a call today. We're located at 12929 North Kelly Avenue in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma.